Hello everyone, welcome back to Fox News. There was an incident at a Freddy Fazbear pizza today where a animatronic must have went rogue and bit a child. So that restaurant is being shut down. There will be one more night where the place is active. They say, if I heard from a deputy, that they will be scrapping the old robots, putting them in new ones, and then sending the new ones to a new location. These ones are supposed to have special safety securities. There's been many cases of children going missing at that place, so it's good that it shut down. And that was Fox News today. I'll see you all the next day.
I better get over there as fast as I can. Okay, I'm good.
Can I help my mom get here soon?
Oh. Hey.
I heard the place is being shut down and I'm gonna be scrapped. I don't wanna die.
You're not gonna die, don't worry.
Okay.
I'm gonna see if
Wait,
there's
you
a
forgot
deputy.
Your coffee.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
I don't really feel like leaving my box, so I'm gonna stay here all day.
Alright, I'm gonna go look for the deputy, okay?
Okay.
Oh, there's a deputy. Hey.
Hey, you're gonna have to find new employment. We're shutting this place down, taking all the toys, looking at animatronics, scrapping them for new ones, making a new location. You're gonna have to find new employment.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, don't worry. I was planning on finding a different place in this junk job anyways. So I'm guessing I'm gonna be alone tonight.
Yep.
Alright, great.
I'm doing it tomorrow morning. That's when the scrapping's happening. Stay away from the premise.
Yeah,
goodbye.
Well,
have a good night.
You too. Okay, time to head to the office. Alright, here we are, the office. Huh? That's the phone.
Oh, hey, good job, night five. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown, no one is allowed in or out, you know, especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. A position just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Fred Bear's Family Diner or something like that. They're closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. So just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night.
Great. One more night of this bullcrap. Don't wear this thing for one more night. Oh, it's you. Ah, crap. Okay. Don't worry, I'll play this for you. I'm gonna drink some coffee. Another one. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm gonna step up it. Here we go.